Officials at Brandeis University say there's no threat to campus safety after photos of students and faculty were posted on a racist and anti-Semitic website. Images from the university's website were posted on that site, which promotes white nationalist views. The school is now investigating, but says officials have found no direct threat to Brandeis or anyone in the photos.